Listen, I owe that guy money, but he's a real hothead. Could you deliver this for me? I think if it comes from a cop, he'll be more calm.
What's this? You a delivery boy now? A real man wouldn't deliver some punk's envelope. A real man doesn't run errands. You eat pork bun, lots of pork bun. Then, maybe, you don't have to do stupid favors no more.